What do you have out of curiosity? Anything new since I last checked? Diamond cluster. Transmutation material, 5 grand each. Alright, good to know. Can't get that yet. 2 brands required ahead. That's right, I tried to go up there before, but I couldn't. So there's that. I'm afraid to fall onto it. After my bad experience last time. Well, I was just at a sanctuary, so... leap of faith. My faith was not rewarded. I do see those, though. Do I need the undersight in order to interact with them? Oh, I do need their ashes, though. I bet that's ashes over there. You have impressive reach. Ah, just a fire pot. Try and get down there. Can't jump, you just fall. Can't go there. What's that? I have a feeling I've been here before. Yeah. Time it right. Oh, God. Let me just see. No. Does not do what I wanted. This isn't the right way either. I don't think. Go back to Cran Pass Sanctuary and go right, you'll fight a boss. Do you mean this way? Because I can't progress this way. Can't get through that. 2 brands required ahead. Unless it's another... hold on. There's gotta be another, turn on the torch? You mean this? Mm. Not entirely sure what you're on about there. Is there another torch somewhere? Unless I'm blind. It wouldn't surprise me. I think I'll put a guide in here. Is it? Maybe it's this cavern that I should go back to. I only have one visit on this, so let me go back here. Trickster's band? Not a brand. It's a very different sort of thing. What does that do? Dexterity. Yeah, I haven't explored this area at all. Oh yeah, these guys. I was informed they would be annoying. Divine blessed weapon. Oh, well, this looks exciting. Stone Mage, well, shoot. Yeah, I thought so. The hell? Friggin' pyramid head looking thing right there. Caverners level 5, Myers 6, skipped them and went to 7. That sounds like something I would do. So I guess, yeah, I did the dome way too early then. Let's see what's up here. Another pyramid head, man. Yeah, they're not too bad. Seem to get stunned fairly easily. Ashes! Give me them. No, not a charred doll. Now I know where to come for their ashes, though, if I want to farm it. Whistlebone charm. Decreases stamina requirements for melee attacks. Oh, yeah. By how much, though? I do like the added fire damage, but let's see. Little more than half past the white bar. Ever so slightly. It's a bit. I just feel so attached to the fire damage. Shit, I pushed the wrong button.
Damn it!
I lose 8,000 salt forever. Rip. I guess I had the control stick angled downwards a little too much when I tried to make that leap there. Off you go. Not my problem anymore. Sweet. Okay, I need one more of their ashes. Hey, salt souls, get over here. All 1,700 of you. Oh, it's you. I found him. My nobleman, I mean. I recognized his dress. I'd only seen him from afar before, but here he was, up close, dead. I cut his robes off and searched for jewels. You know what I found? Oh, leaving me in suspense. I found a brand on his neck. They don't put brands on the necks of noblemen. Know who they put brands on the necks of? Slaves. A slave in nobleman's dress. What's a slave doing in nobleman's dress? I don't know. My nobleman was a slave. Do you think your princess was as well? Oh damn, asking the hard questions. No. How dare you? Perhaps I was wrong. The nobleman could have been kidnapped and branded, then rescued, and had his title returned to him. Unlikely, but not impossible. There's a dark purpose to me being stranded here, but I'm not foolish enough to see what it is. I'm done hunting treasure. I'll find salvage, craft a seaworthy skiff, and sail southeast. You know the place. Coast Rock. Best of luck on your venture. That fall damage, though. Right, don't think there's anything more up there. I do, however. No, there's more down here. I sinked it. Don't be a dick. How far is that drop down to that dude? You jerk. The hell? That was a weird tombstone. Oh, is this where... This is where the Tree of Man it was, I think. Yeah, after I killed the boss, I went this way. Found the sanctuary and then just moved on. The hell are you? Nope. I don't know what you're capable of, but I'd rather not find out. Oh, the range. Way better than mine. Shit. That could have ended badly. Hateful jawbone. Oh shit. pretty cool looking shields, though. More stone mages. More stone mages for the collection. I don't know if I want to go that way. More charred dolls. Also for the ever-growing collection. Oh my god, these things suck. Angsty bones. Their teleporting power is making me angsty. Alright, I have to come back later. Just in case. Ooh. Stuff looks fancy. What's that? Ah, it's just a shard. Golden stone charm. So many charms. Should have came to this area sooner. Probably did not need to be making jumps like that. Lightning damage. Possibly would have been handy. A little earlier on. So two hits stuns him. And it's reliable stun as well. Don't you rattle your chains at me. Ooh, little shrine. Maybe that means a boss fight is near. Oh, I get it now. I get it, okay. Now I know. Hello. Shit. Do not do not anger the anglerman. They're soft as hell, though. Oh, okay. How do you do? It's weird. My torch is ineffective. Do I want to keep going up? I'm gonna check the lower level first. Hi. You know, I was thinking to myself, you know, could do with a heal. Oh my god, I got killed by the Crypt Keeper. I bet he has many tales to tell about this area. That was bad, I'm sorry. Ugh. Don't fall for that twice. Come on now. Right. Oh god, he hurts so much. Can't get hit by him twice, so if I want to heal, I have to fall back a bit. Oh god, why did I do such a thing? Fall back again. I hear him coming. Shit. Oh god, yeah. Damn it. This dude is a tanky son of a bitch. And 16,000 salt lost. I think that's the most I've lost so far. I just keep running and it won't catch me. Right, is there anything he's guarding aside from that one item? I don't think it's a secret wall. But I wonder if he drops anything good. All right, bruh. No, it's okay, J. Kirby. When it comes to, like, game mechanic stuff, I don't mind. Like, game mechanic stuff, but when it comes to, like, progression or anything, I don't like being told where to go. That kind of backseat gaming, you know what I mean? I just like to explore. Just as a general rule of thumb. shit. Run away! Shit! Saw that coming. Calm down. Hey, what's up, Bruhark? How's it going? There we go. Holy shit. Dropped 12,000 salt and 5,000 gold. He was guarding an item pouch, but not like a secret wall or anything like that. So how's it going, Bruhark? How you be? No complaints from me. Allergies were acting up pretty fiercely this morning, so I got a bit of a late start on the stream today. But they cleared up pretty alright. Okay. Go up here first. If I can, there we go. Start a spire. Sounds very halberdy. Do I want to go up or left? Oh wait, is this that one spot? I think that's that one spot. Where left is a boss fight, right is... Or is it the other way around? Fuck it, I'm going this way. No. Maybe I'm not. Okay, so clearly, left is the way. Fort beyond the mire. Oh shit. Fine. Hitting that dude is going to be interesting. Jeez. Got trampled like hell. Oh my god. I should have just left. I like how the platforms don't break when he's on them. Clearly the man who weighs at least 20 times as I do. I wonder if Big Boy respawns. Yes. Yes, he does. I think fighting him once was good enough. Is this a thing? No. Good on the torch. See, now I kind of want to get my salt back. But This dude's an asshole. Let's deal some upfront explosive damage. I didn't damage him, but I alerted the hell out of him. Why you gotta be that way? Jesus. Get parried, bitch! Oh shit. This is not a happy place. Stairs, however, gonna work out in my favor here. Oh, yeah. We're cheesing him. I want my souls. Salt, rather. Shit. Too soon. Gimme, oh shit. Well, I got it back. He's none too pleased, however. Totally using cheesy tactics. Never mind. $21,000 salt is now lost. Potentially, but probably. Don't need to deal with him. He ain't worth it. Nope. All right, let's try parrying him on here. Wasn't working out for me in the next area. Too soon. Too late. Too soon again. Right. Some pretty alright damage. There we go. At least he didn't absorb my stuff. It's a good thing, I suppose. Right. So I guess keep going left. Do not drop down. Okay. Hello. Safe passage around the bay. Do we venture east, friend? Sure. You know you're playing a Metroidvania when you got yourself a Riverman. Ooh, sanctuary. Yes. Feels good. Give me them levels. Nice. So I now have 6, so I can get this one. Get that endurance. One more point. So I already got that. Some more willpower might be nice. But also that endurance. Man, I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. I do have 11 willpower versus 32 strength, 28 endurance. Maybe some extras would not be unwelcome. Now we go with that. Upgrade it. A little extra. Alright, so who do I want here? Only have one blacksmith. I think I'll hold on to him. Attack bonus might be cool, though. I think I'll go with a guide for now. I like having guides scattered. Anything over here? There is. You are not birds. It's good advice. A message spoken from experience. This place looks like fun. And by fun, I mean not accessible yet. Alright, gotta go back up the Metal Gear Solid 3 ladder. Ziggurat of Dust. Unfortunately, can't do anything with it yet. I assume the actual entrance is above ground. That's a lot of eggs. This looks correct. Down for treasure, have caution. We can't go through those yet. So I have caution. Ah. I see. Flail? Drowned porcelain's ashes. Oh. It was just an enemy drop. So that's not a secret wall. Hmm. That doesn't seem right. Bastard. Alright, so definitely missing something. Missing this way. Hi. Chip. I'll take that. Alright, hold on. Back off a second. Alright, nothing else is rising. I want to see what the bag of earth is all about. Glass are made of precious metals and minerals. Why are its contents so common? Well, it's under key items, so we'll figure that out soon, I'm guessing. Nothing like good old-fashioned pyramid climbing. Joyous pastime in the Salton Sanctuary universe. Mm-hmm. Praise the sky. Indeed. Curious. Don't have the... Oh. Hold on. Once again, options have revealed themselves. Ashen effigy. Shit. Okay, that's okay. I should have known. Looking like we're gonna need a fire resist ring, would be nice. I still have the lightning one on, don't I? Yeah. Wait, no, this is not the way. Damn, I have to climb the pyramid again. I think I'll check out what's on the left. That leftmost door. Oh, go on now. I was about to say, you did it before. Too soon with the parry. Go again. At least the down is not too bad. I guess the up's not that bad either. I want that though. Alright, to hell with the salt and the fire douchers. Yeah, I'd rather deal with the anglermen. They're easier. Chest is clear. Bloodbrow stuff. Out of curiosity. It is not for me. I like this way much better. Never mind. The Ruined Temple. Man, there's so many different named areas around this place. So I guess the way I didn't want to go is the way I have to go. Go figure. I got a fire defense ring on now. Pyro sons of bitches. Nope. Rolled too soon. Man. That fire wounds me pretty good. Gold. Well, before I take you on, a drink of wine before battle. Oh, okay. You just get stun locked. That's cool. Shit. Ow. I might potentially buy some torches at some point in the near future. Nope, not missing anything. You know, he almost seemed passive. Also looked like he's blind as well, so that probably had something to do with it. Nope. Oh shit, poison. Oh-ho. Aha. Awesome, more upside down action. Be a dick. What did I just say? Hey, yay. That was a longer fall than I thought. Oh, where'd she teleport to? Well, it doesn't seem to hit me from below, thankfully. So, you can stay down there. I think I screwed myself, however. Yep. Yep, I did. No. There we go. So what be the stone charm? Stagger damage. And yeah, I think I definitely should buy more torches. So a charm and a guide. Not complaining about the guide, I've been using them a lot lately. Fortunately, now I have to go all the way back. Hopefully for the final time. Let's see. Yeah, don't fall down this time. Would be good. Man, should've just did that first. Silly fool. No, no, no. Don't be attaching to ladders. Flame barrage. Not for me. Boss time, eh? Could be doing better on healing items. But, yeah, we'll give it a shot. 22,000 salt, though. What is that? It's big, whatever it is. The Dried King. Let's go! Okay, so he's got AoE fire. And fireballs. Seems pretty easy to... Shit. Also seems pretty easy to mess it up. Oh god. I'm just waiting to see what kind of crazy shenanigans go on when he gets enraged. Shit. Get stamina back. Stunned him out of it. No, not that time. Oh ho! That was like some action movie shit. Is this really all he has? I guess so. It's a bit strange. I was expecting more of a challenge from that. Probably the easiest boss in the game, yeah. It's actually quite surprising. That's like first boss type stuff. Brand me, bro. Huh? So you killed him. You killed the king. Yeah, he was piss easy. Quite a relief. But is this a dream? The ziggurat we're in, well, it reminds me of that great tomb built by the Sun King of Kulkas. I don't know. I'm terrible at pronouncing stuff like this. Kulkas. Kulkas? I'm just going to say Kulkas. Kulkas? Maybe Kulkas. Kulkas is where I studied until the mission. We were to sail west for a marriage alliance, I think. No, that's wrong. We were to sail east to Liven. We were to make peace with the Citadel of Fire and Sky. Kulkas's sitting king had just announced an alliance with Ascaria, and with it, allegiance to their new gods. The climate for sorcerer collectives would surely sour. So we sailed, but there was a storm at sea. I was washed ashore. I don't think any of my fellow sorcerers survived. It's unfortunate. When I found this ziggurat, I thought I'd gone mad. But I'm no stranger to dark magic. Imagine a demon that feeds off the ruins of nations. A demon that collects. Such a powerful being could dwell on this island, or perhaps this island is the demon. And it feeds, claiming men, women, kings, countries. I want you to explore my theory, and I have just the thing to help you do it. I have something for you. It might burn a bit, but aren't all good things found in flame? Indeed. the dart brand. So this is, you say, the best brand of the game? Jump and then roll? Wait, that was probably not the best spot to try it. I definitely don't want to try it down a downward slope. That's not going to end well. But this will probably get me up here. Maybe. Maybe not. Doesn't go upwards. There we go. More gray pearls. More respect points. Won't say no. It does seem pretty cool, though. Another one of them. I have 42,000 salt. I think maybe I should come back. I don't want to risk it. I want to bank these. So we'll go back to Shivering Shore. And, you know, I think this is a good stopping point. I had a late start today because allergy nonsense. So a bit of a shorter stream, I'm afraid. However, barring any unforeseen circumstances, should be able to come back tomorrow. Right, so I'm thinking I might buff up willpower a little. It's definitely the lacking of the stats that I currently use. Maybe 3 willpower, 1 endurance. Get endurance to like 30 and then park it. I do like me some stamina. So I'll put a couple points into this one. And then I guess it doesn't matter if I get that or upgrade this. It's all the same. Sure. So yeah, maybe I'll park endurance to 30 for a while. Work on willpower a bit, maybe some strength here or there. And then at some point, work my way towards these poultice pouches. Or the closer one would be the one that's, yeah, right here. That'll get me some strength and endurance along the way. Probably should have done that, actually. I completely forgot about this. The 4 points I spent would have taken me there. Well, I'll tell you what. I still have a lot of salt items. I think I'll just pound them, see how many levels they give me. $800 for that one. It's probably just enough to give me one more. Yeah. I have a pack and a satchel. Let me use these lesser ones. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get another level out of it. I don't know how much these two give, but it's probably not enough. Right. Wait a minute. What would I get to have to go down here? Hammers, willpower, wisdom. I think I'd rather get the other one. Point of strength. Not bad. And I got 2 endurance along the way. That seems alright to me. So yeah, fully embracing the two-hander action now. I'm glad I didn't start investing into shields like I originally wanted to. Alright, seems good. Let me go to a place. First of all, let's see. Nope, still need 1 more ashes. Let me go see an alchemist. Which one was the alchemist? I think it's that one. There's definitely one in the dome. I remember that much. I just want to see if there's different things available. Oops. Flint and steel. So, actually lost my train of thought for a second there. There was that one weapon I think you were telling me about, J. Kirby. That would sort of be like the next weapon that I would use. Out of curiosity, like what base weapon would I have to upgrade in order to get that one? And it's a sword, right? Like, would I be able to upgrade the shrouded bulwark into it at some point? That would be cool. Yeah, not a whole lot of swords. Not a whole lot of swords at all. Probably go back to the far beach. There's still a lot in the far beach area that I have not gotten to. Places that I've seen that I couldn't go. But that'll be for next time. Yep, definitely running out of time for today. Places to go and whatnot. But it's been good. This game has been damn good. I can can definitely feel the addiction. You know, wanting to play it when I'm not streaming, so I can't wait until I stream next so I can continue. That's why I started the second character. So I could sort of let that out. So I might make some more progress on that guy. We'll see what happens. But yeah, until next time, we will return with some more Salt and Sanctuary action. Check out more of the beach area. Using my new ability, I should be able to cross that one gap I came to. Hopefully. We'll see.